guess you're too tiny to help us. That's not creepy. It's like kick my toe. Yes, little Fran, you should be duly terrified. Really? That's hilarious. All this. Oh, that's awesome! It's a little claymation. Yeah, I'm terrible at this. Click too fast. And that was dumb. Never mind. Alright, so wait. We don't even have enough time, we don't. Think that there's a space there. We don't. Lined up at the center. Okay.
We're good. I got this. Just remind me not to play Frogger.
I could just move it a little closer because it's as high as it'll go.
It was right there! There was plenty of room.
Set a little fast forward button. That means I can skip past that.
So it is. Yeah. not talk about that.
And I'll turn the game down just a wee bit. All the scary things will disappear. Boy, you're afraid of heights from everything that you've been through. How are you afraid of heights? Something bad's gonna happen. Who's that?
Why is the cat stopped?
So the cat figured since she was gonna fall, he was gonna jump in after her. Oh no! Hospital. She didn't escape. Oh no. Is she really? All that work?
Oh dear.
Yellow pills, isn't it? I get to play as the cat now. Oh my gosh. I gotta go slower. I'm sorry. I get caught up into it and I read really fast, so. The night that mom and dad died. I don't want to talk back. I just want to go home. You're a tree, my friend. A tree. I can't carry you all the way back home. You're just a cat. Besides, I don't know where we are. Am I gonna die, kitty? Please tell me. You're a tree, Fran. I'm sorry. There's no hope for you. Yes, it does have a good story.
I feel so weak.
Guys, there were vegetables in a boat that just fell out of the sky. There's a caribou asleep.
Look at the art for this, it's glorious. Awesome.
What?
Yes, please. Thank you. I don't understand what they're saying. Oh no! Don't poke me with your stick. The art is amazing. I really like it a lot, despite the creep factor. How dare he poke me? Mm-hmm.